I remember back when I was young, on one Christmas Eve. Mom and Dad tucked us in, we drifted off to sleep. And sometime through that snowy night, old Saint Nick did appear to fill the house with presents and lots of Christmas cheer. The morning came, poor old Dad, he just stayed in bed, face down in the pillow, and that's when Mummy says, Daddy's really sick about what Santa did this year. He didn't eat the milk and cookies, but he drank all Daddy's beer. My sister got a tambourine and played it pretty well. Me, I got a fire truck with a shiny silver bell. Little brother got a cap gun with the realistic sounds, shooting all the bad guys to save our little town. But poor old Dad, he couldn't move. We thought that he was dead. He was groaning like a grizzly and covering up his head. Oh, Daddy's really sick about what Santa did this year. He didn't eat the milk and cookies, but he drank all Daddy's beer. Chance to get down on his feet. She wanted him to help us out with the Christmas feast. But as he tried to stuff the turkey, he turned white just like a ghost. Still sad about what Santa did last night, I suppose. Poor Dad was feeling terrible about the man in red. How could Santa do this? Does he drink and drive his sled? Oh, Daddy's really sick about what Santa did this year. He didn't eat the milk and cookies, but he drank all Daddy's beer. Now I know you might not all believe what Santa did this year. He didn't eat the milk and cookies, but he drank all Daddy's beer.